All right, friends, we are going to be working on the pear tree today in the key of G, which is going to be a little different for all of you beginners because we've prior to this just done A and D. So what I need you to pay attention to is the position of my second finger. It's not going to be quite the same, so just watch for that. I'm going to play it for you up to speed, kind of, and then we'll break it down. That broken down a little bit into a more manageable segments. So for some of you beginning fiddle players, I know we've been working with finger four, the pinky finger, right? So I'm going to give you all the option on this tune. You can either play the open E note or the same note, which is the four pinky finger on the A string. So that should be the same note or something like that. And so I'm going to be going ahead and sometimes playing that open E note and sometimes using the pinky so you can see that they sound the same just with your comfort level. All right, I'm going to play it very slowly and then I'm going to keep playing it and sing the bow. Are we ready? All right.
Down, up, 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 down
going to work for you. If it didn't, we can always break it down later when we are meeting virtually. And here is a fun little fact. That tune comes from Mr. Doc Watson. He learned it from his father-in-law. And you should be able to hopefully go online and find a copy of that to listen to for further inspiration. All right, so this lesson is the first lesson for advanced fiddle. We're going to be doing Rebel Raid in the key of G. A couple of things in the key of G, friends, to watch out for is when we're making that G chord, that right there, that it needs to sound crisp. It needs to sound just like this. Think of it as like a train, and when it's off, it's going to really be off, and it'll be more like this. And we don't want that, all right? So really try to get that nice and crisp. This tune is a good way to practice that. A little bit of a lick. So Rebel Raid, key of G, I'm going to play it kind of fast, and then we're going to slow it down, break it down a little bit. And here we go. If you look this up on YouTube for some other inspiration, what you're probably going to find is a lot of people actually do not play this in G standard. They play it in A. So I'm not really sure where the difference came from. But if you want to find a version that's close to what we're learning, just for some extra, go look up Reese Jones and Christina Wheeler. Their Starry Crown album has the best version, I think, of this tune of anybody. So check that one out, okay? So now we're going to break it down. We're just going to play it really nice and slow. I might sing the bow here and there.
Thank you.
that there. That should be enough to get you going. And we will hopefully, if the bowing seems a little weird, we'll go ahead and we'll try to break that down a little more at a different date. But really, what I want you to be focusing on mostly is getting this. All right, and getting this. All right, job well done.